I do remember my first day at the front gate of Johnson Space Center is the huge Saturn V rocket lying on its side. And I vividly remember driving in thinking, wow, I could be a part of something big. I'm Laura Kearney, and I'm the manager for the Orion Crew and Service Module Office. The Orion spacecraft is the most technologically advanced human spacecraft really ever built. It's going to be part of a larger architecture that NASA, along with our international and commercial partners, are going to use to take humans farther than we've ever gone before, back to the moon and eventually on to Mars. Pushing the bounds of space means we have to do things we've never done before, and it drives us to come up with technologies and innovative solutions to things that we can actually bring back home, and it really helps better our life back here on Earth.
A lot of, I think, the struggles we have on Earth have to do with fighting over resources. Once we're ready to accept the idea that we can be a multi-planet species, the resources out there are millions of times more than what we have here. If we could work together to access the resources out there, it'd be a very, very long time, perhaps an infinite time, before the resources out there are beyond our reach. My name is Gregory Shamatoff. I'm a professor of practice at Texas A&M University in Aerospace Engineering, and formerly I was a NASA astronaut, flight engineer, and science officer on the space station. So spacecraft creates a realistic environment of the universe, from atmospheres to oceans to radiation, solar power, landscapes. We provide the realistic universe essentially to test the technologies. The idea is really enabling people to collaborate in engineering design from wherever they are in an interactive VR environment between government, industry, individual students. Spacecraft is a tool to inspire the next generation of explorers. I think it could be the most important thing I could ever do.
Manned space exploration is important because it's just kind of part of our nature and our inherent DNA. It's to want to go and explore and to look farther. We've been doing it for hundreds of years.
I think it is part of our nature. I mean, we're really curious. We want to know what's over the next hill. I think science is really a manifestation of our curiosity.